Man, you worked so hard today, but you're not even sweating.
No, because Fernando drives me up every time. every time around, energy drives me up.
You're not used to that.
Huh?
You're not used to that.
No, Fernando drives me up each round.
You gotta drive up the fighter because of the fact that you continue to sweat.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
You want his body to warm up again, you know, cool down.
My heavy did it to me. I do everything that basically was taught to me, was done to me. So it makes you sweat more. You lose more weight. You know what I mean? So you continue sweating.
Who are the top five biggest names you sparred? Whitaker?
Oscar.
How was that?
I was a kid, man. I was like 16, 17. And all I know is that I boxed him. He, I'm not going to say that I put on him because I was trying to box, you know what I mean? So there was nothing like that. I was boxing. And all I know, he was trying to go hard. And Robert was there, as a matter of fact. And so, you know, we're cool. But, you know, I was boxing. So he, you know, like I said, you didn't become the number one in the United States by you, you know, brawling.
You're right.
And so I knew how to box. So I moved my head, I kept boxing, you know.
But how many you want to get? Two or three?
Him,
what's
your way here?
Two,
three. No, there's one more. Rafa, no, what is it? The top one, which one? Rafa Ruelas.
Yeah.
Yori Boy Campos.
I want to get a steak.
Let's go. What else?
I want a steak.
I don't know.
Can he have steak?
You guys, thank tomorrow, you. Yeah, we'll do strength training
tomorrow,
right?
Yeah,
we'll do strength. But you want to do some today?
Yeah, we'll do
resistance,
strength, and
mobility.
All right. And then tomorrow, we're not doing boxing?
No, no, yeah, tomorrow's Saturday, right?
Yeah.
And Saturday, Sunday, I want you to have the weekend off. If your weight's good, you don't need to train 6 days a week.
But how about strength? Do I do strength on Saturday?
Do the strength on Saturday with him, and that way you have a day to rest, to recover. And on Monday, we hit him because on Monday, Monday to Friday, we're working.
Yeah,
16 rounds. You know what I mean? There's sparring, it has to be in total 15 rounds.
Yeah.
Have you ever done it like this, 15 rounds?
No, I never did 15 rounds every day.
Not this early yet.
No.
So what did you learn from being around B-Hop?
About B-Hop? Well, B-Hop is just, it's funny because a lot of the things that B-Hop taught me when I was young, I'm starting to take it in now. So I picked up on some of his things back then. I'm not going to say I did it. But like, a lot of the things that he told me, it's starting to make sense to me now. I think it's as I'm growing up, maturing, then I start thinking about that shit and I'm like, damn. So now it's starting to register, you know? It's like when you were a kid, you don't listen to your parents, and then you have your own kids, and you tell them the same shit your parents told you.